In the present day world, having good energy storage systems which are greener, which are safer, and which are less expensive as well as sustainable is very important for day-to-day life, starting from common people to industries. I am Amartya Mukhopadhyay, professor at the Department of Metallurgical Engineering and Material Science in the Indian Institute of Technology, Bombay. I lead a group focused on electrochemical energy storage research. We look at various energy storage systems, especially the battery chemistries and the cell development. One of the major societal problems in India is the unreliability of the grid. Even today, many parts of the country have power outage. In addition to the grid unreliability, environment pollution is also too high, especially in some of the cities in the country. And so this forms one of the major motivation for the research that we undertake in our group. Now, we want sodium ion battery chemistry to be sustainable technology. However, to make it sustainable and green, we need to get rid of toxic chemicals which are needed for making the cathode. We have been able to develop these cathode materials, which usually is highly susceptible to water-induced damage. We have been able to make this highly water-stable. So because of this innovation, we are able to now develop cathodes without toxic chemicals. We can simply use water to process the cathodes and then the cell. Sodium ion battery technology will help India become self-reliant towards developing good battery technology for energy storage, electric vehicles, as well as the large-scale industrial development, using a sustainable method, not using toxic chemicals and not leading to excessive greenhouse gas emission. When I got to know that I have won the Tata Transformation Prize, I was very excited. It will give a lot of momentum to the developments in my laboratory towards translating it towards real-world solution, which will help the society in a big way.